we need you to be the judge here. Who said it, Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson or conspiracy theorist Alex Jones? This person said, I wouldn't be surprised if the moon landing was fake and 9/11 was an inside job.
I'm gonna go Alex Jones on that one.
I think it's probably both. It's definitely Mark Robinson. I got them AR-15s in case the government gets too big for its britches. I'm gonna fill the backside of them britches with some lead.
Lieutenant Governor. I'm correct?
Correct, yeah. Yeah, right? This person said that there is a climate change cabal that cares more about the Earth itself than the humans who live here. If there's anything that can be said about the climate change cabal, it is that they hate human beings. They want them to freeze to death in the winter and burn to death in the summer.
Alex Jones.
Lieutenant Governor Mark Robinson.